My design aesthetic is very minimal. I really like things to be black and white with a little color. So to add more color into my studio, I created these large sprinkles by using wooden dowels that I painted different colors. And then I just attached them to the wall. And this helped fill in a lot of the wall space and really helped bring a lot more color into the studio. And I think the toughest part about making these were the amount that I made and how many I had to paint. But it was worth it because I think they look amazing.